Hi guys, good morning. You're joining me with Skywalker right here. I'm just walking him in, about to make their feeds. He decided he was going to stay in the field while the others all galloped up, so. Yes, I think he actually likes seeing me get a little angry. Anyway, let's go and make their feeds. I made a quick change. As you can see, I've got a hard hat on now, and I'm here with Apollo, the big OG of Team Polos. And what I'm going to do now is I'm going to treat his Malinders. Now, Malinders is this thing that hairy horses get, where their skin sort of cracks and oozes out a liquid, and that can get caught in the hairs and on the back of the legs and make it very scabby and uncomfortable for him. So I'm going to put on some pig oil, try and soften it up and see if we can make it a bit more comfortable for him. So as I go through the hairs here, you can see all these things that look like scabs here. And that's basically what Malinders is, and it can be very uncomfortable for them. Yes, he luckily only gets it on his front legs. So let's see if we can remove some of this uncomfortableness for him. So, since I put some pig oil on them yesterday, I'm going to comb through and see if we can get some of this stuff out of his legs. So, I've just finished grooming through the legs. And as you can see here, they're actually, from the outside, they're pretty clean, but inside, they're still awful lot of scabs in them. So what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna get the pig oil, I'm gonna put some pig oil on his legs. So as you guys could probably tell from the previous clip there, he isn't exactly that comfortable with the oil going on, and that's because when these scabs come off, makes their skin incredibly raw, so it's probably just tingling him. So I'm just having to be careful now. We've got to rebrush it through, and then that'll be him treated for his Malinders. Yeah, boy, well done now. No more scary legs gonna be done for the next few days. Have to do it again in 2 days' time, won't we, lad? Good boy. So, got lots of oil on them now. Looking slightly better in there. Still a lot of the dry skin and stuff to come off, but we'll be able to get on top of it, won't we, buddy? I think it's time to let you all off now. just done some schoolwork and had my lunch. This is Cookie. Cookie, say hi to everyone. No, he's too busy looking at some sheep. And what I'm gonna do now, speaking of sheep, is going to go and check on two of our smaller residents, Spot and Jesse. So these are our two sheep. The white one's Spot, and the coloured Jacob's sheep is our resident ram. He's Jesse. And these two live together while all the ewes are lambing. You tell this guy is our little friendly one. Hello, Spoticus. Yes, he's a big boy. Remember this guy when we got him? He was just a little sheep the size of Oscar. He's not too happy that the dog's around here. Are you Spotty? Aren't you? Oh dear. Then we're going to see a showdown soon. And this is Jesse, our big ram with his massive horns. Well, technically he's not ours. We just help look after him, really. Come here. You going to come say hi, Jesse? You're not really as friendly as Spot? No, okay. Yeah, but these are our two little sheep. Well, they're not so little, they're quite big actually, but yeah, at least they're okay. So just finished feeding the guys. This guy is done, as usual. But the others are all eating. Dylan's over there. There's Lomu finishing up. Albi. And then, don't know if you can see him, but he is in there. He's, Cal's happily eating away at his feed. Some very happy lads tonight. So that's the end of today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Dylan's enjoying his new voxel. Hopefully you're doing all well. You're finding ways to, occupy yourselves. And I'll see you guys again soon. Won't we, Dylan? Won't we? Yes, we will, won't we? Bye then, guys.